Hello students, today I will discuss about a periodic table for first year students. Classification of elements into blocks. The topic is classification of elements into block. Based on entry of differentiating electron, enter into different orbitals. Elements are classified into four types. They are S block element, P block elements, D block elements, F block elements. Based on entry of differentiating electron, that is lost electron, enter into different orbitals. The elements are classified into S block, four types: S block, P block, D block, and F block. Okay, let us discuss about first of all S block elements. The elements in which differentiating electron enter into outermost S sub level, S sub level or called as S block elements. Next, S orbital can accommodate only two electrons. S orbital can accommodate how many electrons? Only two electrons. S orbital can accommodate only two electrons. Hence, it has two groups. First one, first A group of elements. Second A group. First A group of elements are called alkali metals. Except the hydrogen, lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, and francium. These are first A group of elements. Second A group of elements are called alkaline earth metals. Okay, these are called alkaline earth metals. They are beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium, barium, radium. All these are second group of elements. These oxides of metals undergoing hydrolysis to give their strong alkalis, hence they are called as alkaline earth metals. Next, first A group of general electronic configuration, is NS1. General electronic configuration of second A group of elements is NS2. NS1 for first A, NS2 for second A. And general electronic configuration of S block elements is NS12 to NS2. NS12 to NS2. So all these elements are metals. And strong reducing agents. Reducing agent nothing but the element that lose of electrons. So that is a reducing agent. And S block elements form ionic compounds. So metals are easily lose an electrons from the outermost shells and form cations. And combine with non-metals or anions to form ionic compounds. So this is about S block elements. Next, P block elements. The elements in which differentiating electron can enter into p sublevel are called p block elements. The elements in which differentiating electron, that is lost electron, enter into outermost p sublevel are called as s block elements. Next, p orbital can accommodate only 6 electrons. Px orbital 2, Py orbital 2, Pz orbital 2, totally 6 electrons. Hence it has 6 groups. They are third year group of elements, fourth year group of elements, fifth year group of elements, sixth year group of elements, and seventh year, lastly, eighth or zero group. Third year group of elements are boron family, carbon family, nitrogen family, oxygen family. Next, seventh year, halogens. Last one, eighth year, zero, noble gases. Third year group of elements are called the boron family. It is sourced from boron, hence it is called as boron family. General electronic configuration of third year group of elements is ns2 np1. Carbon family general electron configuration ns2 np2. Nitrogen family general electron configuration ns2 np3. Oxygen family general electron configuration ns2 np4. Halogens: fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, astatine is radioactive. General electron configuration of halogens ns2 np5. Last one, noble gases. General electron configuration ns2 np6. Here, third year group of elements: boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, thallium. Boron atomic number 5. Electron configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p1. Here, 2s2, 2p1 is the valence shell electron configuration for the boron. And similar elements having 3s2, 3p1, 4s2, 4p1, 5s2, 5p1, 6s2, 6p1. Hence, we should write ns2 np1 for boron family, fourth ns2 np2, fifth group of ns2 np3, sixth ns2 np4, seventh ns2 np5, and eighth are zero or noble gases ns2 np6. And next one is general electron configuration of p block elements is ns2 np1 to ns2 np6, because it starts from third year, ends with noble gases. Hence we should write ns2 np1 to ns2 np6. This block includes metals, non-metals, metalloids, and noble gases. This block includes metals, non-metals, metalloids, and noble gases. So this is about p block elements. Okay students, next, d block elements. Classification of elements into blocks. Next one is d block elements. The differentiating electron can enter into n minus 1d sub level are called as d block elements, the elements in which differentiating electron can enter into n minus 1 d sub level are called as d block elements. Next, d orbital can accommodate 10 electrons. D orbital can accommodate 10 electrons, hence it has 10 groups. They are first B to 7th B and 8th B. 8th B containing 3 colors. First B, second B, third B, fourth B, fifth B, sixth B, seventh B, and eighth B containing 3 carbons. So totally 10 groups. D orbital can accommodate 10 electrons. Hence it has 10 groups. First B to 8th B. D block has 4 series of elements. D block has four series of elements. Each series containing 10 elements. First series is 3D series. Next, 4D series. 5D series, 6D series. 3D series of elements starts from scandium, SC, ends with zinc. Okay, 4D series: scandium, yttrium, lanthanum, actinium. So all these are third B group of elements. And lastly, there is second B group of elements: zinc, cadmium, mercury, and Cn. Cn is the copper ratio. 3D series of elements: scandium, electron configuration 3D1, 4s2, 4d1, 5s2. Formula: yttrium, next 5d1, 6s2, 6d1, 7s2 for actinium, lanthanum 5d1, 6s2. Next, zinc 3d10, 4s2, 4d10, 5s2, 5d10, 6s2, 6d10, 7s2. So this is about 4 series of elements, each series containing 10 elements: scandium, once again, yttrium, lanthanum, actinium, zinc, cadmium, mercury, copper ratio. This block includes only metals. That means all these are metals. And general electronic configuration of D block elements. General electronic configuration of D block is n minus 1 d 1 to 10 ns2. N minus 1 d 1 to 10 ns2. So this is about D block elements. Okay, students, this is for D block. Next, F block elements. The element in which differentiating electron enter into N minus 2 F sub level are called as F block elements. Okay, once again, the limits in which differentiating electron can enter into n minus 2 f sub level or called as f block limits. Okay, next, f orbital. F orbital can accommodate only 14 electrons. F orbital can accommodate 14 electrons. Hence, it has 14 elements. It has, that means F block has only two series of elements. F block has two series of elements. There are 4F series elements, 5F series elements. 4F series of elements are called lanthanides. 5F series of elements are called actinides, because 4F series of elements starts from lanthanum, hence these are called as lanthanides. Lanthanum after element is cerium, cerium to lutetium, totally 14 elements. 5F series of elements starts with actinium, hence these are called as actinides. Actinium after element is thorium, and last one is lawrencium. Cerium to lutetium, 58, it is 71 atomic number. It is 90, it is 103 elements. 4F series of elements lanthanides, 5F series of elements are called actinides. And electron configuration for the cerium, 4F1, lutetium, 4F14, thorium, 5F1, here it is lawrencium, 5F14. So F block elements belongs to third B group of elements present in 6th and 7th period. F block elements belongs to third B present in 6th and 7th periods. So all these are metals. And general electronic configuration of F block elements is n minus 2 F 1 to 14 n minus 1 D 0 to 1 lastly NS2. Okay students, general electronic configuration of F block elements is n minus 2 F 1 to 14 n minus 1 D 0 to 1 NS2. Here general electron configuration n minus 2 F 1 to 14 n minus 1 D 0 to 1 NS2. Valency shell NS2 n minus 1 D 0 to 1 NS2. These elements exhibit plus 3 oxidation state. Thank you.